Humans, immortals, time dimensions. Nobody knows how they were created, but I only know that we, the immortals, or as you call us, gods, we are watching over the flow of time, from the beginning till the end. That's our fate. Whereas humans have never accepted their own fate, I'm unable to get inside their desires, the one which drives them to struggle. They don't even know what effect it would bring to the dimensions.
AeternoBlade prototype that Lord Bowden gave me. It's still unable to manifest its power. Your name is Kessinger? Give me your power, Kessinger.
Huh? Where am I? Swordsmanship is still as top-notch as ever. Eh? Where is Carol? It's too dangerous here. We have to find her. Let's go!
Hey, Zevil! Wait for me! That's not even close. Again?
Huh?
Seriously, isn't Zevil going to wait?
That is left, Felix.
These fiends are unending.
We must not let their sacrifice be in vain. Let's kill them all.
What the hell are these butterflies?
It must relate to that hole in the sky. We have to find the cause and end it.
Roger that, Captain. That is our mission.
Stop mocking me.
The Annan Fortress is a sacred place we Chronosians have been protecting for centuries. Why has this hole appeared here?
This fortress connects with our half-blood legend. Whatever's inside, I will not let it be ravaged on my watch.
Neither will I. Bernard, we've been out adventuring since we were children. I hope today is not our last.
I am sure it's not today.
Whoa!
As expected, among the half-blood of the Weird Deer, you were the strongest one ever.
Power without purpose means nothing. Our power is meant for protecting Chronosia in times like this.
If you put that away, I will use the half-blood power of the Skaldir family to protect Princess Rosalind only.
That's my brother.
When this comes to an end, I think it's time for a celebration. I hope you will come.
Don't worry. I would not miss my brother's ceremony.
Nothing can destroy the relationship between the three of us. I'll try to search the high floor, and you search the lower level.
Agreed. May the Norns protect us.
I hope for the same. To find the cause, just as I told Bernard I would. That crate, my sword can move it. According to the legend of Chronosia, this is...
Thank you. Helix, fate itself and your bloodline have brought you to the AeternoBlade with all the possibilities of power, the Framtider.
Framtider? And who are you?
Do you not want to save your kingdom? This AeternoBlade will grant you the power to right old wrongs and to make your wishes come true.
The power to right all wrongs? What do you mean by that?
You don't need that knowledge right now. Just try and see the power of AeternoBlade.
That voice. Where am I? Huh? What? I feel something. Are these visions? Is this AeternoBlade allowing me to see the future? I am sure Framtider will get me through all of this.
This is the Norn's memorial. When you have the Eternal Blade, you can enter to find the relics that the Norns hid inside. In order to acquire those relics, you must prove that you are worthy.
You! Show yourself!
When the time comes, we will meet soon.
As if I will let this trivial matter stand in my way. Hey! Wait!
Vanquish them, Felix. Show the blade you are worthy to wield it.
No doubt about that. And when I am through with this, you are next.
I can't wait to see what you've got.
Thank you.
vision. That voice! I have to ask Bernard.
Not linger here. I need to find the answer to all this. This wall cannot stop me. You've gotta be kidding me. This is the AeternoBlade, all this time, and I thought it was destroyed since the Half-Blood War. Your name is Nuvaran.
Huh?
That gate should be open now. That gate should be open now.